start over?
If you gave a mouse a cookie. If you gave a mouse a cookie, he going to ask for a glass of milk. When you gave him the milk, he probably asked for a score. When he finished, he asked for a napping.
Napping.
Then he want to look in the mirror to make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. When he look into the mirror, he might notice his hair need a trimmer. So he probably asked for a pair of scissors. When he finished giving him a trimmer, he won a broom to sweep up. He started sweeping. He might get carried away and sweep every room in the house. He may even end up washing the floor as well. When he done, he probably want to ask and take a nap. You have to fix up a little box for him with a blanket and a perm. He cleft in, making himself comfortable, and float there. A few minutes. He probably asks you to read him a story. So you read to him from one of your books, and he asks to see the picture. When he look at the picture, he gets excited. He will want to draw one of his own. He asks for paper and crayon. He draw a picture. When the picture is finished, he wants to sign his name with a pen. Then he wants to hang his picture on your refrigerator and serve them. He hang up his toy and stand back to look at it. Look at the refrigerator. Will remember him that he tested. So he asked for a glass of milk and change. If he asks for a glass of milk, he going to want a cookie to go with it. The end.